Hi viewers, hi everyone. Thank you for watching this video and also thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you not subscribed still now, you subscribe now to receive new videos. Okay, in this channel you can get 10th class total portions and also plus 1 plus 2 also. You can get the total subject mathematics and also reasoning, comprehension, Vedic mathematics. Especially the important thing is Vedic mathematics sutras and their applications to solve the big problems in one step. It is very important. It is reduced our time, and also we can get much marks in competitive examination. In competitive examination, this Vedic mathematics is Vedic mathematics principles and sutras are very, very important to find the answer in 1 second and in 5 seconds only. Okay, and so it is it reduces the time. That means we can find the solution in very few seconds. Okay. And today's topic is trigonometry, and subtopic is relation between trigonometric ratios. Actually, we learn that there are 6 trigonometric ratios in trigonometry, and they are sine, cos, tan, cot, sec, cosec. And what is the relation between there? That means any two ratios and 3 ratios. Now we have to find some ratios, some relations between two or more trigonometric ratios. To find that, first we have to take a right angle triangle. It is a right angle triangle ABC. Right angle is B. Okay. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degrees. And now I'm taking this angle. Okay, let this one is theta. Okay, let angle A is equal to theta. And now we have to find sine theta, cos theta, like that, so on. Okay, the first one is sine theta. Sine theta is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite side is BC. Hypotenuse is AC. So BC by AC. The second, cos theta. Cos theta is equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. That is, adjacent side is AB by AC. And the third one, tan theta. Tan theta is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side of theta is BC by AB. BC by AB. And the fourth one, cot. Cot theta is equal to adjacent side by opposite side, that is AB divided by BC. And next to sec. Sec theta is equal to hypotenuse divided by adjacent AB. Next to sixth one, the last one, cosec. Cosec theta is equal to hypotenuse divided by opposite side, BC. Okay. Now you have to observe here. You observe this BC by AC. This BC by AC, we can write as 1 divided by BC by AC. We can write as AC by BC. 1 by AC by BC, we can write. Okay. So, AC, right, as it is in the main denominator. This numerator, if you transpose to denominator, it will becomes denominator of the main denominator. Okay? That is why we can get 1 by AC by BC. 1 by AC by BC. Now, you have to do this. What is AC by BC? You see here, 1 divided by right as with AC by BC. You observe this. AC by BC is this one. AC by BC. That is cosec. In place of this one, you write cosec theta, cosec theta will tell. Okay, also we can observe that sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta. Sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta. Sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta. Already we learned in arithmetic 1/7 and 1/7 are reciprocals to each other. Multiplicative inverses. Okay, that is why here sin theta and 1 by cosec theta also multiplicative inverses. So anyway, here sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta. Multiplicative inverses are reciprocals to each other. This one also, AB by BC also, as it is like this, we can write AC by AC, right, as the denominator. This numerator, if you transpose to denominator, becomes denominator of the main denominator, AB. And then its value is AC by AB. This one, that is sec, 1 by sec theta. Okay, that means here cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta. Okay, also we can write this sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. We know here you see sin theta is equal to one by cosec theta written. Okay, if we you see our sin theta means by 1. If we do cross multiplication, okay, so cosec theta you transpose to this side, then we can get cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta transpose to right side sin theta. That means cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta we can get. That means sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta, or cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Also cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta, or sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Okay, now you see here tan theta, we can write this one. Okay, BC by AB. This one we can write as 1 by AB by BC. So AB by BC is equal to this one, you see, AB by BC, that is cot theta. That means tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Or cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Same. Okay. Next, this one, cot. Cot theta is equal to AB by BC, we can write as 1 by tan theta. 1 by tan theta. And this one, already I said, sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Or this sec theta we can write as 1 by AB by AC. AB by AC is this one, cos theta. That means 1 by cos theta we can get. And similarly, this one cosec theta is equal to, this one we can write as 1 by BC by AC. BC by AC is equal to sin theta. That is 1 by sin theta. Okay. Finally, we can observe that sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta, cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta, like that, so on we can get. Okay, that means easily we can understand that sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta, or cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Like this, we can understand. Okay, next, cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta. Or sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Next, tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Or cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Okay? This is a relation between two trigonometric ratios. And one more important thing is there. That is, once we have to see that. Now, we have to take tan theta. Okay? I will take an A is equal to theta, and now I am taking tan theta. Tan theta. Actually, what is the formula to find tan theta in a right angle triangle?
opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side is BC divided by adjacent side is AB. Okay, and now I am dividing this numerator and the denominator, numerator and the denominator by the hypotenuse AC. Okay, I am dividing numerator BC by AC, and the same number also dividing denominator the same number, that means by hypotenuse AC. Okay, so this is numerator and this is denominator. I divided the numerator by AC and the denominator by AC. Okay, there is no change in value in a fraction if we divide numerator and denominator by the same number. Okay, and now you see BC by AC. What is BC? BC is the opposite side of angle. What is AC? Hypotenuse. So opposite side by hypotenuse is sine theta. This is sine theta. Okay, and next here in the denominator AB by AC. What is AB? AB is adjacent side of angle and AC is hypotenuse. So adjacent angle, adjacent side divided by hypotenuse is cos theta. So it is equal to cos theta. Okay, so which one we take, which ratio? Tan ratio. So tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. This is one relation. Okay, I am taking now cot theta. Cot theta. Okay, this cot theta value how we can find in the right angle triangle? Adjacent side by opposite side, that is AB divided by BC. Okay, and then similarly here also I am dividing numerator AB by hypotenuse AC. This hypotenuse AC by the same number, by the same hypotenuse we am dividing denominator also, that is BC by AC. Okay, now you observe this AB by AC. What is AB? Adjacent side. What is AC? Hypotenuse. Adjacent side by hypotenuse is cos theta. So it is equal to cos theta divided by, and now you observe this one BC. What is BC? Opposite side by AC. AC is hypotenuse. Opposite side by hypotenuse is equal to sin theta. This is sin theta. So which one we take? Cot theta. So cot theta is equal to cos theta by sin theta. So here two relations are there. Tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. Cot theta is equal to cos theta by sin theta. Okay, these are two relations, and before that we form sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta, cos theta is equal to 1 by sec theta, tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. Okay, these are very very important in the trigonometry to solve the problems. Okay, thank you. In the next video I will explain the relationship between all the trigonometric ratios in different ways by using one hexagon. It is called as super hexagon trick of trigonometric ratios. It is very important, everyone should see that. Thank you.